New at midday today, a new traffic signal in the Southwest Valley. Clark County Commissioner Justin Jones on hand this morning to activate the lights at the intersection of Torrey Pines and Windmill. Over a year, the area has seen 6 wrecks, and the hope is that this new signal will help prevent any more.